Welcome to Silgol. This time, we're the hunters. There are three of us versus a single so-called substrate enemy. Our mission is simple. Find and destroy the substrate entity known as Gallipole.
Not enough metal.
This world has unusually concentrated resources. I suggest you take advantage of the amplifiers we've recently perfected. You'll need to build up to them first, once you're ready.
Thank you.
not enough metal.
Up heavy resource deposits all through this isolated central valley. Remember that allied territories extend your supply lines as well. You'll get the income from this valley, even if Aphrodite or I control the accesses to it. So long as you can draw a connection through allied territory back to your nexus. Good stuff. That region's now contributing more resources to your war effort. The real power comes when you use the Amplify Orbital on an amplifier. Build a power regulator to unlock Amplify, then call it down on an amplifier. My connection to this world feels about 56K. I can't see into your data stream. Did you amplify your amplifier? I strongly suggest you do so. In any case, you'll need all of that juice to take down this Gallipole thing. You're gonna have to do the heavy lifting here, with Aphrodite and myself severely limited by our available quantum bandwidth.
Mm-hmm.
Not enough metal.
Normally, the first thing I suggest with a big stockpile of resources would be a decisive airstrike. This world has an unusually low ionosphere, though, which is preventing us from maintaining contact with anything airborne. We'll have to do this the old-fashioned way until we can figure out a solution. This is interesting. I'm reading an unusual energy signature from within this isolated structure. Looks like some kind of ionic blank spot. If you can go get a look at this thing, I may have a solution for our little air construct problem. Without access to a pan, you'll have to use a sent.
We need more logistics. Quantum upgrade installed.
The enemy has captured a region. The enemy has captured a region.
Initiated.
The enemy has captured a region.
Insufficient radioactives.
Has captured a region. The enemy has captured a region. Captured a region.
Quantum upgrade installed.
That's it. The material that coats whatever that is has a physical property I've never seen before. I've used it to devise an ionic barrier field that lets us maintain contact with airborne constructs here. Go nuts with the aircraft, if you're so inclined. I wonder where in the universe that came from.
We need more logistics. Quantum upgrade installed. Insufficient radioactives.
The enemy has captured a region.
Dreadnought taking damage. Warlogistics initiated. Quantum upgrade installed. Quantum upgrade installed. Quantum upgrade installed. Quantum upgrade installed. Power capacity increased. Dreadnought upgrades available. Insufficient radioactive. Power capacity increased. Dreadnought upgrades available. We need more logistics. Quantum upgrade installed.
Otherwise, he might be in bigger trouble than I thought. You're probably clear to go after his nexus with that overkill fleet of bombers you've accumulated.
We need more logistics. We need more logistics. Insufficient radioactives. We need more logistics. Capacity increased. Dreadnought upgrade available. We need more logistics. Enemy dreadnought detected. Dreadnought taking damage. Dreadnought launch initiated.
Capture the region.
Dreadnought upgrades available. Dreadnought taking damage. We need more logistics. Dreadnought reporting critical damage.
Enemy Nexus has been destroyed.